So, guys, good morning, what's happening, what's going on, what is good, hope everything good, today we're doing another reaction video. It's come to my attention that a lot of you want System of a Down, and I haven't done System of a Down in a while, so we're gonna get to it, man. I have been so freaking busy. Whoever used to watch my System of a Down stuff and is back, guys, I've been so busy with so much work, and yeah, I'm stranded at home for like 2 days. I can't do much because I got my wisdom tooth pulled out. Look at this, man. That's my bloody wisdom tooth. See the black stuff there? That's decay. See the pink? That's infection. So I have been in so much pain for like a good year. And yesterday, went to the dentist. Dude was like, you know what? We're just yanking it out. And he pulled it out, man. So yeah, I'm at home for 2 days. Can't eat much. Can't sleep much. Can't exercise much. So I thought, you know what? I got plenty of time to do some reaction videos. I've done all my work as well. So yeah, man, I'd rather do this than like sit and watch Netflix. Not really, but I enjoy doing this. So yeah, I thought we'd go back to do System of a Down, man. And I was just like, I kind of forgot what songs I've reacted to and what songs I haven't reacted to, but it seems like I haven't done Sweet Pea. So this is the first song on their System of a Down album, I think. Is it? Yeah, under self-titled. So this self-titled album was released in 1998. Guys, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just get to it. Enough talking. You know what I'm saying? It's rock and roll, peeps. Okay, here we are, man. I'm getting dance vibes, man. Man, I'm digging the chorus. What the fuck? This is sick. Oh my god, man. This is actually so bloody good. I like what he's done there. I like what he's done there a lot. Okay, that's the end of the song. I love how it goes from the following of Christ to the falling of Christ. That's awesome. Okay, guys. First and foremost, that song was amazing. I love how the verses are actually shorter than the choruses. It's like he wants to quickly just get to the chorus because the chorus just comes in hard, man. Oh, that was awesome. That was so good. What a way to start the first album you've ever released. That's how you start a first album, is having a song like this, man. That just shows everyone this is what this entire album is going to be. It's just amazing. It's like fun, it's hard, it's, yeah, man, it's all around amazing. So the opening track of System of a Down's first album is In general, a criticism about pedophile cases and churches and extremely religious people. It isn't criticizing people's faith, which is what I thought it was. Okay, so this is going to be interesting to read through the lyrics. I'll be honest with you, this is what Darren says. I'll be honest with you, politically I have no issue with people, but my beef sometimes is with religion. At the end of the day, that offends people. I guess more than telling people what to do. But I think a lot of people, politicians, use religion, and they get their troops riled up with religion. I believe that too. And it's not just here with Christianity, it's those dudes like Bin Laden. These dudes are all politicians themselves. They use the simple-minded and the poor, and they promise them things. And that's how they rile up their troops, using religion. Yeah, I believe that too, actually. Big time. And we don't see that as the same as our politicians, but they play the same games with their people over there as the politicians play with the people over here to get them riled up, to go to war. You're fighting for freedom. I think religion is something, it could be a beautiful thing for the individual, but when it comes to organized, that's when religion starts taking a kind of ugly turn on me. Yeah, I think people, especially the powerful people, that's what they use in order to just control, you know, the lower class, in fact, just a class that aren't them, which is a 1%. I'm a firm believer that I think religion can be very nice. I think it's nice to just have a faith and, you know, you yourself, if you're like, you know what, my religion says, don't do this, don't do this, don't do this, because it'll make me a good person, that's cool. But then I think politicians and leaders and stuff, they use that to just control the population, man. But let's not get into that, because I could be here all day, honestly, man. Put me in front of like a podcast about like all that kind of stuff, and god damn, man, I'll go on. So I had an out-of-body experience the other day. Her name was Jesus, and for her, everyone cried, everyone cried, everyone cried. Try her philosophy. You die for her philosophy, die for her philosophy, die for her philosophy. For philosophy, die. Nothing apart from love can rival the intense emotion inspired by religious fervor. Surge reinforces this parallel by treating religion as a woman in this song. The repeated utterance that for her everyone cried also alludes to the boundless pain and suffering that religious conflicts have inflicted. Nice. Crossed and terrored ravages of architecture. Lend me thy blades. We're crossed and terrored ravages of architecture. Hoist around the spade. That is a beautiful lyric. A clever turn of phrase. The first utterance of crossed and terrored ravages of architecture refers to the physical and emotional destruction the crusaders caused to the places and people they conquered. The second refers to the physical and emotional destruction these acts must have caused the crusaders themselves. Okay. Then he goes, die, 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 why? Lie naked on the floor and let the Messiah go through our souls. Lie naked on the floor and let the Messiah go through all our souls. Okay. The whole sweet pea is a protest against abusive and oppressive religious leaders. Cases of child sexual abuse by Catholic priests, nuns, and members of religious orders began to receive significant media and public attention in some countries, especially in Ireland, Canada, Australia, and the United States by the 1990s. And these lines speak directly to this. Lie naked on the floor. Ah, and let the Messiah go through our souls. Lie naked on the floor. Okay, so the Messiah is like the priest. Interesting. Okay. I like this. I want to fuck my way to the garden because everyone needs a motherfucker. The garden of, Garden of Eden, hence the phrase, fuck my way to the garden. Starkly contrast the profane with the holy, alluding to the dissonance between the crusaders' beliefs and their actions. The crusaders murdered, raped, and pillaged their way through the Middle East, all in the name of Christ and all completely contradictory to Jesus' actual teaching. I see. So he's basically just saying, look, this is what they've done. I want to do the same. That's what he's saying. I dig that. I dig that a lot. Guys, this was a phenomenal song, man. I'm going to wrap it up there. But, yeah, it's good to be back with System of a Down, man. I miss these guys. I actually feel very refreshed now, man. So, yeah, guys, you know what to do. Once again, make sure you follow me on Instagram, subscribe to the channel, and click that notification bell button so you guys know when extra action videos come out. Give me a thumbs up. Peace.